Let's hunt out what's in the mail jobs, right?
Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Look at that. Look at that. Smooth, easy going. Nothing touching the floor. It's like I've done this before.
All right, in my hand, this is from, let me see here, Chelsea in Munster, and she drew or colored in and drew a picture of a lion.
Oh,
tiger. Did I say lion? Tiger. Look at the stripes.
It could be either or. Some of them don't have manes and stuff. It's bizarre. Now you go from cat to dogs. Amy, who's in Northbay, Ontario, made a sharp looking picture of a wishbone. He's a dog. Look at that. That is awesome. Thank you very, very much, Amy.
Now we have from Colby, who's 9 years old, loves Pingu. Check this out. Hi, guys. It says,
look at that. Look at that. Okay, we're going to go off the animal vibe and we're going to get onto fruit. Here's a picture of Banana in Pajamas. Look at that. It's wild. It could be B1, B2. Use your imagination. And that is Nicholas, 8 years old, lives in, well, that's not Nicholas, but lives in Watertown, Ontario. Sharp picture. Good job, Nicholas. Nice job.
Now, please remember, if you ever send us anything, whether it be for the mail drop or for International Children's Day Broadcasting, please put your name and address on your piece of mail and send it to the TVOKids Crawlspace.
That's right. Increase the piece at Box 200, Station Q.
Toronto, Ontario, M4T2T1.
That's all you have to do. We'd love to get any and all pieces of mail you've got for the ICDB, International Children's Day of Broadcasting. That's coming up in a little over 2 weeks, Sunday,